Oh yes, hello entrepreneurs, this is Nathan Matovu here at Kisa Projects, and remember Kisa Projects is home for entrepreneurs, and we are located here in komamboga-kumukaaga along Gayaza Rd. Today I'm here with another video on how to show you how to stamp on your finished bar of soap using a simple rubber stamp. These simple rubber stamps, you can get them here at Kisa Projects at only Ugandan shillings 160,000, customized with your product trademark or with your product brand. Let's jump into action work to show you how you can use this simple rubber stamp in stamping on your finished bar of soap. Keep watching. Yeah, now here we are with our finished two bars of soap manufactured and poured into a bright silicone mold. So our soap will come with a bright stamp at the bottom of it, but on the top our soap will be plain. So I'll use this bright simple rubber stamp to stamp at the top of my bars of soap before I unmold them. Then after unmolding them, I'll take them to the soap back cutting machine to perfect them into the actual shapes and sizes that I need them. You're gonna get these simple rubber stamps here at Kisa Projects at 160,000 Ghana shillings, and you can also get the cutting machines here at Kisa Projects at 450,000 Ghana shillings. So let's show you how you can use this simple rubber stamp to stamp onto our finished bars of soap. You need this rectangular block of wood and a stamp and your plain bars of soap. So these are our plain bars of soap. I remove these wrappers. So let's see our plain bars of soap. No wordings on them, but at the bottom there will be some bright brandings because this silicone mold was designed with a bright stamp at the bottom of it. Yeah, now I get my stamp. This is my stamp, my rectangular block of wood, and this is our plain bars of soap. So I get my stamp. I slip my stamp onto a finished bar of soap like this. So I get my rectangular block, then I slip it onto the stamp so that these writings get onto the bar of soap like this. To fairly as simple as that, then we have finished branding onto our finished bar of soap. I remove the stamp to see whether my writings have gone onto the finished bar of soap. Wow! This is really amazing. So you see how these bright writings have been written onto our finished bars of soap using just this simple rubber stamp. Maybe let's zoom to show you actually how this beautiful bar of soap looks like after being stamped onto with our simple rubber stamp. But before zooming, let's also stamp on the other bar of soap because we have two bars. So now we are going to stamp on this one. So I go stamp on this one, still I get the rubber stamp. I slip it onto a finished bar of soap. Then gently I stamp. 1, 2, 3, and guess what, I'm done. So I remove the stamp. And this is really amazing. So you can see our two beautiful bars of soap ready with bright stamps. At the bottom, our soap is going to come with the bright stamps since the stamp is there at the bottom of the mold. So let's zoom and show you clearly how our beautiful bars of soap look like. Now the next step is to unmold or to remove our soap from the silicone molds. So I also unmold this one.